Death is here, in every place on this island. In the picked apart fragments of bone that once meant mouse, a crab, a bird, the body of a seal thrown up there by the rocks. The boys who smashed the skull long after it was dead, the more they needed to see of death and the inside of life. Then the last, that slow, strange walk to another place, a faraway, rocky, stony place, where the lapwing faints a death in free fall, showing how dying is sudden and easy and sacred and implausible all at once.